Hi everyone. Well, today I'm going to be planting an early girl tomato. Now we're in a bit of a rainstorm today, but I was dying to get this out and planted. And let me tell you why I'm actually planting a plant start instead of planting from seed like I normally do. I have been dying to have the taste of homegrown tomatoes, and I'm spending about $3 to $4 a week on tomatoes from the grocery store or from the farmer's market. Now, even though I don't usually like to spend the money on a plant start, this one was about $3.98 at Home Depot. I decided it's definitely worth it because in the long run, it's a good investment because I don't have to spend money on tomatoes at the grocery store. And even though I don't usually like to grow hybrids or grow plant starts, again, in this case, I want the taste of homegrown tomatoes as soon as possible, and an early girl was the earliest one I could find, supposed to mature in about 50 days, which is about 6 weeks or so, and in 6 weeks I'm looking forward to tasting a tomato off this plant. Now, because I don't have a really good spot in my garden ready for it just yet, I decided to go ahead and get it started in a container so I can be tasting that tomato just as soon as possible. So let's go ahead and get this tomato planted. Well, I've got my container filled with a potting mix. I've pre-moistened it, and all I'm gonna do with this is go ahead and take the little fabric pot off here, off the plant. Even though it says that you can leave it on, I really don't like to leave these things on because I just don't really feel like they dissolve very quickly, and that way it won't restrict the roots of the tomato. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this plant out, and I've dug a hole in my pot. I'm gonna try and plant this as deeply as possible, and that way the roots really run down into the bottom, or grow, you know, really deeply as possible and give the plants a really good start. And you can see here, these roots definitely, it's definitely ready to plant it because the roots are growing really nicely here around the edge. So I'm gonna go ahead and bring you in close so you can see how deep I'm gonna be planting this tomato. Okay, well, I've got a pretty good sized hole dug in my pot, and first I'm gonna go ahead and put a little handful of Epsom salt in here. I love planting tomatoes with Epsom salt. It just makes them grow so much better. So I got my bag of Epsom salt, just gonna throw a little bit in my planting hole here. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and take off these bottom leaves of the tomato. And if you've watched my tomato videos before, you know that this is how I like to do it. I like to get them as deeply as possible. And we're gonna go ahead and plant them. You can see how deeply this is, almost up to the very first set of leaves. And the roots will grow out from the stem here. And as the tomato grows taller, I can add even more dirt. So I'm just taking off these leaves, and now I'm gonna go ahead and fill the hole in. This is so easy. Takes like minutes to plant. So if you guys wanna get going on this, you could even start this indoors now if it's too cold to plant where you live. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and dump some of this soil back in to cover that stem as much as possible, because the roots will grow wherever the dirt touches, or wherever the stem touches the soil. Go ahead and fill that in. And even put a little bit more potting soil in my bag here. That's pretty much all there is to it. And I'm actually going to probably leave this, put this outdoors at this point in time. Our nights are about in the 50s, so it's really warm enough to go ahead and leave this outdoors. And once I get a good spot in my garden for it, I'm gonna get it planted in its permanent location, and hopefully we should have some tomatoes maybe by the end of March. Okay, there you go, guys. My first tomato, official tomato of the season, all planted. Just gonna water it here. I'm gonna put it in a spot where it's gonna get sun on a sunny day in my garden, and I'm gonna have some tomatoes in about 6 weeks. So tell me, if you're planting early, what is your favorite early variety of tomato that you like to plant in your garden so you have tomatoes as soon as possible? So that's all there is for today, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. We'll see you on the next video.